computer science videos here today to show you guys in this tutorial how to access and view all the sent emails on Outlook. Without further ado, let us start the video. So in this tutorial, you need to have access to a Mac computer and an account for Outlook within the Office 365 environment, whether it's for school, work, or business purposes. So we can now go all the way down to the dock, go to Launchpad, go to the web browser, which is Google Chrome in this case, search for office.com, make sure you are signed into the account, go to the left-hand side navigation menu, click on Outlook. We are now within the email. So let us now send an email to ourselves. So we have now compiled an email that says, "Dear Media, this is a quick email to let you know that. Kind regards, Media." So let's just send the email. And now this is what the tutorial is all about. We would like to access and view all the sent emails today and from previous emails. Go to, if you see it within favorites, sent items, or go to folders, and then we see sent items. So these are the emails that we have sent. You may have seen some of this in the previous tutorials. A new email sent today, 11:43. Yes, so we can now quit Google Chrome. That's it for this video. I'll see you guys in my next tutorial. Thanks for now.